Hello and welcome to Inside Wi-Fi. Have you ever wondered how your phone, laptop, or smart TV connects to the internet without any wires? The answer is Wi-Fi. In this video, we're breaking down what is Wi-Fi, why do I need Wi-Fi? How does Wi-Fi work? How is Wi-Fi different from Ethernet? Whether you're streaming your favorite show, gaming online, or just browsing the web, Wi-Fi is the invisible tech that makes it all happen. Watch this video, it breaks it all down in a simple, clear way. Let's begin the video. What is Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi is a wireless networking technology that allows your devices, like your smartphone, laptop, smart TV, or even your smart home gadgets, to communicate with each other and most importantly, connect to the internet, without the need for physical cables. This incredible convenience is made possible by a set of globally recognized technical guidelines known as the IEEE 802.11 standards. These standards are developed and maintained by the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, a professional organization that sets many of the technical benchmarks we rely on in electronics and computing. Originally introduced in the late 1990s, Wi-Fi has undergone a remarkable transformation. The initial versions offered very limited speeds, perhaps enough for basic web browse or email. However, driven by our ever-increasing demand for faster downloads, smoother streaming, and more connected devices, the IEEE 802.11 standards have continually evolved, leading to different generations of Wi-Fi. Why do I need Wi-Fi? Our lives are increasingly powered by smart devices. Imagine trying to connect every single device in your living room, your smart TV, gaming console, streaming box, sound system, all with individual Ethernet cables running across the floor, behind furniture, or along skirting boards. Not very convenient, right? It quickly becomes a tangle of wires, making your space look cluttered and sometimes even posing a tripping hazard. Wi-Fi, on the other hand, cuts the cord, gives you that clean wire-free aesthetic. Your devices connect invisibly through the air, keeping your living room, bedroom, or office looking tidy and organized. Wi-Fi also gives you the freedom to move around your home, work from your couch, stream movies from your bedroom, take video calls from your balcony, turns on your AC as you head home. How does a Wi-Fi work? Wi-Fi uses radio waves to send information to and from devices. A wireless router or access point converts data received from a wired connection to radio waves and transmits it. These radio waves are intercepted by a receiver, such as your smartphone, and converted back to data you can read, listen to, or watch. It's a continuous process in which both the access point and the receiver constantly exchange data as required. So essentially, this is how you receive the web page you're looking at now, the music you're streaming, or the YouTube videos you watch on your phone. How is Wi-Fi different from Ethernet? Wi-Fi and Ethernet are two mediums for getting internet access to your device or forming a local area network. Unlike Wi-Fi, which is wireless and uses radio waves to transmit information, Ethernet is wired and uses physical cables for data transmission. While Wi-Fi is convenient and great for mobility, Ethernet is more reliable, consistent, and secure. Ethernet is also better at reducing latency. The speed of the connection in both mediums depends on the hardware you are using, such as your wireless router, Wi-Fi adapter in your device, Ethernet cable, network switch, etc. Ethernet supports full duplex communication, allowing data to be uploaded and downloaded at the same time. For example, 1 gigabit per second Ethernet connection is 1 gigabit per second in each direction, totaling 2 gigabits per second of theoretical throughput. Wi-Fi, on the other hand, is half duplex, meaning it can only upload or download at a given moment, so a 1 gigabit per second Wi-Fi connection shares that bandwidth between sending and receiving. In our next video, we'll explore how Wi-Fi has evolved over time.